You're looking forward to a fabulous auction. We have boards all the way from 1920s, all the way up to 1990.
It's got a rope around the outside. It's actually designed to be a surfboard, water polo, surfboard. So you can play surfboard polo. You have the rope around it as an umber. So it's a very unique top leg cavalina. Rope, way we go.
So beautiful.
Most of these boards are designed as paddle boards. This one was designed to be a surfboard with a fin on it. And it's pretty unique. They last in the county to run, Joe.
Thank you for coming to our 6th Hawaiian Vintage Surf Auction.